So he was working with Dan O'Bannon on a movie called The Men. And it was an idea that Dan O'Bannon had about this secret society, but it's not even a secret society, but it was like a very, in Brian Yuzna's words, it was a very paranoid movie. And in it, the idea is that women don't realize this, but all men are secretly aliens.